New at noon, we're learning how successful this year's World of Bluegrass Festival was.
Organizers told CBS 17 more than 100,000 people came to Raleigh from September 28th through October 2nd. That's actually down compared to 2019, but remember, last year's event was all virtual because of COVID. The festival garnered $57 million in revenue, not too shabby. Earlier this year, organizers had announced a 3-year extension to keep the event in Raleigh through 2024.